I'm Sajid and welcome back to Agile SciTech. In today's video, to talk about the deals which are going on the IQ 7 device right now in the Amazon website. Yes, friends, we are getting about a 1000 rupees discount coupon as well. But the thing is that when I bought the phone in the first early bird sale, then I got the discount of, I think, close to 2000 rupees promotion discount, as you can see. And I did apply the bank discount about 2000 rupees. And overall, the price of this IQ 7, I got it for about 27,990 rupees at the time when I bought in the first sale. This was my exact, as you can see, order ID and everything, you can see order details. But right now, today, if you have the exactly the same card what they provided, like HDFC card, so now you can actually get the 500 rupees back as well in the gift card, and 1000 rupees you will be getting the discount as well. So overall, you will get the 1500. So if there is no exchange, so if there is no other phone for you to exchange, you can definitely choose this kind of option. At least the 1500 off you are getting on the IQ 7 device at this moment if you have the HDFC bank debit card. As you can see, that is what they did mention. Let me to click more, and you are getting up to 21,250 off on the exchange. But MI11X, they are offering up to 5,000 rupees extra on the exchange offer. That's a really good deal, I would say, for the MI11X smartphone. So the reason why I'm doing this video on the IQ 7 is because just before a couple of minutes, I uploaded a video on the MI11X device, and a lot of users, they want to know whether to buy the IQ 7 at this point or not. That is the reason I thought of uploading this video. And definitely, friends, I think right now maybe this phone might be in stock. I think so. So try to order maybe from the Amazon website only. That will be really a best way to order this smartphone. So make sure you use my links in the description in case if you are planning to buy this IQ 7 device. So that will be really great, even helpful for me as well. But overall, friends, these are the quick details about the IQ 7. So I think if you try to decrease out of this 32,000, let me try to, you'll get for about 30,490. So 30,500 you're getting this phone. So if you don't have any phone to exchange, and if you have the HDFC bank debit card, then you will get this kind of 500 gift card as well. That is another good advantage. So these are the complete details about the pricings of this IQ 7 device. So for 30,000, I think it's kind of a really good deal to buy at this moment for the Snapdragon 870. So in case if you are not with a lot of money, then definitely you can choose the MI11X device. So MI11X device, you will get the 5000 off as well. So some people, they are actually buying the second hand phones from the OLX and Quikr, and they are trying to use the exchange offer in the Amazon, and they are trying to buy the MI11X device. So in case if you want, you can do that and you can buy the MI11X device. But that's for another video, I'll try to make it. And that's it, friends. Thank you for watching this video, and make sure to stay tuned for more updates in case if you want me to review any other smartphone. So let me know in the comment section below, I'll definitely do that video. These are quick details, and in case if you're planning to buy, you can use my playlist, IQ 7's playlist, so you can watch more than 500 videos and you can decide whether to buy this phone or not, absolutely. And see you in the next video, friends. Until then, stay tuned for more updates. Bye.